Nowadays, people will have many social apps on their devices. Some of them may be tracked by their friends, lover, or family. Today, we will teach you the best way to stop sharing location without other knowing. Tenorshare ianygo, the highly recommended software to solve this issue. Let's get started. Method 1. Change location. Download ianygo on your computer. Launch ianygo, choose change location, click enter. Then connect your iPhone to the computer. Then you can search any place you want in search bar. Once you confirmed, tap start to modify. Your fake location will be shown now. Method 2. Single spot movement. Go back to home page. Choose the second icon, single spot movement. Click enter. Then you can select the start and end point. Choose the speed, then tap start to move. Now you are moving along the planned route at a specified speed on the live location. Method 3. Multi-spot movement. If you want to go to more spot, then you can choose the third icon. In this way, you can select many locations. Also choose the speed. Then tap start to move. Now you are moved point by point on the live location. Method 4. Joystick movement. In this feature, you can change the movement direction at any time in one click. Just put the joystick to the surrounding circle and you will move to the direction automatically. If you want to change the direction, just drag the joystick and it will follow at the same time. If the speed not suitable, tap stop and change it. Then drag the joystick and walk again. Also, you can change location, use the left and right on the keyboard. If you want to get back to the real location, tap the icon on the lower right corner. Then your iPhone will restart and back to the real location on your device without data loss. The location will not change in 48 hours if you don't restart the device. That's it. For more tutorial, you can subscribe us or go to tenorshare.com. Don't forget to share this video with your friends. See you in the next video.